good afternoon to all the dignitaries, faculty members, and to my dear student managers. I am Aisha Sayed.
And I am Bhavna Bhatere.
We are from River Chelam, and we are here to present the case study on Amway. I already see many faces, smiling faces. So may I know how many of you are aware of the Amway business?
Many
of them. So one more question: How many of you are the distributors of Amway?
What?
So many few.
Very few. Okay, let us get to know more about this product and this brand, Amway, this business. So let's watch a video.
दादाजी के घुटने अब सीढ़ियों से चंद्रा की उम्र दिन ब दिन घटती जा रही है। लाल अब पीला नहीं होता, पीला हरा नहीं होता। छोटा रोहन अब छोटा नहीं रहा, रिया अब रुकती नहीं, और ये अपने आप को रोक नहीं पाए। किसने बदला इतना कुछ? एक कंपनी जो बनाती है वर्ल्ड क्लास प्रोडक्ट्स आपकी हर जरूरत के लिए। Amway, realistic. SMS Amway to 5888.
So in our today's presentation, we are going to talk about the introduction of Amway, the salient features of Amway, the products of Amway, sales percentage of products, and we will tell you that how an Amway company is different from the others and how do it generate the income, the recent facts and figures of Amway, comparison with the competitors and the controversies that have happened in Amway, and finally we will sum up to the conclusions.
So how many of us love listening to stories? Okay. So I'll start my introduction by telling you a story. There were these two people named Jeevan Andel and Richard Dovis. They were the school friends and they were also the business, partners in various endeavors. So in the year 1949, they were introduced and also were signed as a distributor to one of the food supplementary corporation. In the year, while moving forward, they got to know that they are very much interested in this business by selling these products. And this is also, and mostly into the direct selling of products. So in the moving years, in 1958, finally, they themselves built an organization called as American Way, or commonly known as Amway. So Amway is the manufacturer and distributor of over 500 nutrition, beauty and home products globally. So and Amway, it was launched in India in the year 1998. It is present in more than 100 countries and territories as of now.
So coming to the salient features of Amway, when you will join the Amway, it doesn't cost anything to you, and the free training is provided to all the independent business owners who will be joining the Amway, and the digital support is also provided to the new joinees, like through the applications and websites, and the seminars and forums are also conducted for them. And there is no minimum purchase requirement for the Amway products, and also there is a money back guarantee for your 100% satisfaction use. And also there is a cooling off period provided for of 90 days from the joining period, where if you are not willing to join the business, you just can back out, and you will be eligible for the return and to get the refund of all the money you have paid to purchase the Amway products.
Now let us know what all products Amway has. Amway has divided its products into four categories. First is nutrition and healthcare. Second is the beauty products. Third is the personal care, and fourth is the home products. So, if you want to discuss about the nutrition and healthcare, Nutrilite is the brand that they sell, and Nutrilite is quite unique in its own because these brands grow they grow, harvest, and also process the plants in their own certified organic farms. So, and they have also been the world's number one supplementary brand. Now let us talk about the sales percentage. Nutrition and wellness covers the 42% of the sales, but in, this is the data of 2018. Beauty and personal care, it covers the 26%, while the home care products cover the 22%.
So, what is that that makes the Amway different from the other companies? So, there are the other companies which still follows their traditional distribution model, which involves the transfer of products from the manufacturer to wholesaler, then the retailer to finally to the consumers. But in Amway, it's a direct selling company. It is based on the multi-level marketing model in which the Amway itself is a manufacturer and they will sell the products directly to the consumer through the distributors. And then there is a marketing strategy through networking in which the people get connected to each other and build a network through which they will increase their distributors and they will do the person-to-person marketing and sell their products. Also, they create a critical relationship with their customers so that they get to know about their needs and requirements. According to that, they can work and sell their products.
Now, many people know that Amway is also a business through which we can earn money. So, I'll tell you the ways that how you can do it. First, primarily and the only thing you can do is we have to sell the products. That is retailing of the products to the customers. Second thing, you can introduce the new people to your business and create your own team, that is the sales team, or you can call it as a network. So once you start selling the products or your team starts selling the products, there is this profit or the points that they call, that is what you earn, and those points ultimately converts into the commission that you get from those points. In this way, this thing can also be done easily by using their application, that is Amway has their own application and also the website.
So as we can see the recent facts and figures on the PPT, India is the seventh largest market for Amway and is growing with a compound annual growth rate of 20%. And in 2017 and 2018, the Amway had sales of 1800 crores, and India is expecting to touch sales of nearly 6000 crores by growing over threefold by 2025.
Now let us talk about the competitors. Competitors, these are basically the competitors in the direct selling company. As Amway is a direct selling company, there are many competitors like Oriflame, Avon, Herbalife, and many more. So let me compare them with the revenue that they generate. Amway generates the revenue of 61,600 crore, while Oriflame, on the other hand, generates 10,500 crore, while Avon, which generates 38,500 crore. While also there is a comparison of the employees that they have at present, and this is the data of 2018. The employees of Amway are 17,000. Oriflame has the employees 9,000, while Avon has 25,000 of employees.
So the controversies that Amway faced till now is that the Amway takes the Flipkart to the court for illegally selling their products in Flipkart in the year 2018, and the managing director William S. Pinkney was arrested for the price cheats and marketing money circulation scheme pending 1978 Act. And it also saw a drop of 20% in the net profit and 8% in its turnover in the year 2013 and 2014.
Finally, I would like to conclude my presentation by saying that Amway is mainly focused on the quality of the product so that it can broaden the customer base that it has, and it is continuing to doing so. So therefore, thank you so much.